Hello everyone. Today, what will we learn? Look at this picture. These are oil pastels. I like oil pastels. Let me show you. I like this. I prefer these pastels because they give a very fine smooth finish after you have completed coloring. Let me show you how to use these. Take a white sheet of paper of any size that you prefer. Take the colors in the order of red, orange, and yellow. And after applying it on the paper, blend it with your finger. You will notice that the blended effect is very simple. This is an incorrect way of doing it. So let's try again. Let's take the red color first. Color with strong, forceful strokes. The effect should be dark on paper. Follow the same technique with the other colors and use your finger to blend the colors. This is the correct method of using oil pastels. This gives a vibrant finish to the coloring that you have done. You have the visuals here to give you an example. Let's look at another video. Using a pencil, draw a few flowers on the paper. Using different shades of brown, fill in the colors as shown in the video. Use a darker shade of brown in the lower area of the drawing. Use a tissue paper or a soft paper to blend the colors that you filled on the paper. Blend till you see an enhanced, smooth texture of colors radiating from the paper. Draw the stems of flowers with pencil and bold it. Then make circular designs in the stems. Also make the designs using orange and yellow color. Now you all have seen this video. Can you do this? You have skills to do this. Thank you for watching me.